Hi, this is online Hindi teacher Jaibodh Pandey. In this series, I am going to teach you Hindi grammar and how to talk to native Hindi speakers. In this lesson, I am going to explain you how to make questions in Hindi and how to converse with a native Hindi speaker through a role play. First, I am going to teach you how to make interrogative sentences using question words. So, if you want to say, "What's your name?" You should say, आपका नाम क्या है? आपका नाम means your name, क्या means what, है means is. If you want to say, where are you from? Then you should say, आप कहां से हैं? I repeat, आप कहां से हैं? आप हैं means you are. कहां से means from where. कहां means where, से means from. If you want to say, what's your profession? So while addressing a female, you should say, आप क्या करती हैं? I repeat, आप क्या करती हैं? And while addressing a male, you should say, आप क्या करते हैं? I repeat, आप क्या करते हैं? Now, both of these sentences literally mean, what do you do? In the role play, I am going to use a phrase, मुझे आपसे मिलकर खुशी हुई. I repeat, मुझे आपसे मिलकर खुशी हुई. Which means, I am glad to meet you. In the answer, you should say, मुझे भी आपसे मिलकर खुशी हुई. I repeat, मुझे भी आपसे मिलकर खुशी हुई. Now we are going to do a role play. And in the role play, my colleague Shraddha and I are going to demonstrate you how you can converse with a native Hindi speaker. And in the role play, I am going to play Ashok Sharma the role.
Hi, this is online Hindi tutor Shraddha Pandey. And in this role play, I'm going to play the role of Sarah Hilton.
Namaste. Mera naam Ashok Sharma hai. Aapka naam kya hai?
Namaste. Mera naam Sarah Hilton hai.
Aap kahan se hain?
Main New York se hu.
Aap kya karti hain?
Main nurse hu. Aur aap kya karte hain?
मैं इंजीनियर हूँ. मुझे आपसे मिलकर खुशी हुई.
मुझे भी आपसे मिलकर खुशी हुई.
If you like this video, kindly subscribe this channel because I am going to post several such videos on this channel. And if you wish, you could contact any of us for taking Hindi lessons. Bye.